Okay, real talk. How many times have you been jamming to a song on Spotify and thought, man, I wish I could take this with me? Like, what if you're stuck in a traffic jam with zero signal, or on a plane pretending to enjoy the in-flight music? Now you won't face that anymore. Good news. Today, we're turning your little flash drive into a portable music superhero. No, you can't just download songs straight from Spotify, but we can record and save them like tech-savvy rebels. And it's way easier than you think. First up, this Spotify recorder. This thing is like the Swiss Army knife of music tools. It downloads, converts, and organizes your tunes without judging your questionable playlist names. Here's how this magic works. Open this tool. It's a popular one. If you are using Spotify Web Player, log into your Spotify account. Click the settings icon to pick your format. MP3 is the classic choice, like jeans that never go out of style. Then, tell the program where to save your files. Now, go find your favorite songs or playlists on Spotify Music. Hit the Add button, and boom, they're in your queue. Double check to make sure you didn't accidentally add the one you don't need. When you're ready, start it, and watch this tool work its 10x speed sorcery. Seriously, it's faster than your Wi-Fi when you actually need it. Once it's done, your songs will be waiting in your local output path. Now, for the grand finale, grab your flash drive, plug it in, drag your music files over, and voila. You've just created the ultimate offline playlist. Now you can blast your tunes anywhere. Road trips, the gym, family gatherings. If this saved you from a life of silence, smash that like button, it's the digital version of a high five, and subscribe if you want more life-saving tech hacks.